will say that, oh, 8 years old is too young, 10 years old is too young. It's not true, because what happens is, if you get a teacher that understands the voice at that age especially, they can encourage them to do the proper thing so that later on, they don't have the bad habits that you will have to get out of. But once you do something wrong the first time, it's a habit. And it's so much easier when they're very, very young to start to train them just how to do certain things, so as they develop later on, you don't have to backtrack and try to get all of those other things out of their system. So that was good for them, good for you guys. The piece that she's doing is kind of a complicated piece, so I'll let her explain it to you. It's fun.
Okay, so my piece is from the musical She Loves Me. My character, Amalia, she has a pen pal with someone she's been liking for quite some time, but she's never seen them in person. So they schedule a meeting, and he stands her up. And in place of her pen pal, her co-worker, George, who she absolutely hates, shows up instead. Well, turns out her pen pal is her co-worker, George, but she doesn't know that in this song yet. So it's the next day after she thinks her pen pal stood her up, and George, who had teased her the night before, comes and brings her vanilla ice cream to make her feel better. So then, after he leaves, she starts to write this letter to her pen pal, apologizing for the last night.